hesitant. You're a regular budding scientist, Mr. Hopper.